Piss in a cup match. Yep. Time for your ass to piss in a cup. Nah, you just plant your ass on down to this ring. You just bring your ass on down here. You gonna piss right in this bottle. Right in this bottle is where you gonna piss at. Find that shit funny, isn't it? That's step one of your pissing in the cup. That's step one. You gonna piss in the cup. It's Nige piss in the cup match.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you could show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
The fuck is you eating?
Matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Hey, Corey, what's been your favorite Mr. McMahon moment? When he was shaved bald or locked lips with Rikishi's posterior?
For the safety of my job, I will not answer such questions, Byron. And if you value your job, you shouldn't be asking such questions. Wait, you know what? On second thought, ask me some more.
Look at this. No trouble kicking out of that. Too soon.
It's pissing the cup time, nigga.
Here we go.
Some people miscategorize Mr. McMahon's use of the stunner. There's a saying about all
pissing this damn cup, damn it!
That certainly applies to the conflict between Mr. McMahon and the Texas Rattlesnake and finishing moves.
Headbutt, but boom! He's making a statement here with this attack. Mr. McMahon looking to finish this.
The slam!
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Open your mouth! Piss in a cup, damn it!
This could be it.
Now that's what I call
takes an incredible amount of nerve to perfect your own version of opponent's finishing moves. That's what Mr. McMahon has done with the Stunner, as a deliberate slap in the face to Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Guys, Mr. McMahon utilizing the Stunner as a way to humiliate his adversaries and defeat opponents.
What a strike! Incredible! Here's the cover.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And Mr. McMahon with the kick out.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Oh, no. We know what this is. To avoid that one. And it's Mr. McMahon with the reversal. What a forearm.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
This is Mr. McMahon's match now. Mr. McMahon is...
Your ass is now bound to piss in a cup. That's you bound to do right now.